Hi there, Hamza. And some might be wondering why I'm staring at everything in front of me in a zombie-like manner. Well, let me cut it very short. I don't even have an idea. In almost all aspects of my life, I just feel burnt out. Yes. I don't know if it's ADHD or just me not being able to concentrate. Based on how life is itself, I almost feel I am here, but I'm not. I eat, but don't taste. Read, but don't understand. Smile but feel empty. Socialize but feel isolated. It's like living in a shell I created, and I guess I just come with being human. You know, it's not like we all got an instruction manual when we got here, and to make matters worse, I am an African man living in Lagos of all places. And sometimes I argue which is more chaotic, this city or my head. But then I realize something individually. Each event doesn't really make sense till we start piecing it all together. I am just impatient. I'm not giving myself a chance because I believe I should have everything figured out at a certain point in time. But having beliefs like that just make me more lost and confused. So I decided to just take a deep breath. Let the chaos keep going. One day it will all fall into places, and before then I guess it's okay to be oblivious of everything.